This week on Doug's Discovery, we'll go to Sebago Lake, show you a program that may save a life. Join me for Doug's Discovery. It's coming up.
You're watching News 13 at 6 with Kim Block, Greg Lutherquist, Storm Team 13 meteorologist Charlie Lopresti, and Dave Eade with sports.
Next, Entertainment Tonight.